Greg Abbott, where he was explaining to me what George Soros does. And it's fucking terrifying that he donates money to a very progressive, very leftist, whether it's a DA or whatever politician, and then funds someone who's even further left than them to go against them and just keeps moving it along. So he's playing like a global game.
Yeah.
And that he enjoys doing it.